2 eyes. This wall says we must.
Not finish me! Not finish me!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Simon. Chin up now. The Lord hates the quitter.
To do no harm.
It's a standard procedure!
I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. If only you could get your hands on some of them bombs you dropped. Help you turn the tables or clear a path.
commonplace. I'm here to show you a new kind of beauty. I asked her, what do you mean, goddess? Symmetry, dear Steiner. It's time to think something about symmetry.
Thank you.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of arm. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. It's not a child. Not anymore, are they? Dr. Tenenbaum thought of that.
Bitte, do not hurt her. Have you no food?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the guru. Cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls to turn them into that, didn't you?
Listen to me, boy. You won't survive with any animals. Things like I am. Are you prepared to trade your life for the lives of my wife and child for 10 pounds?
Here. There is another one. I will make it to be worth your while.
Thank you. Thank you. notice.
To my little one.
Thank you.
But are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
freeze your enemies. Shatter them into a thousand pieces.
Hey. Doing? Oh. No, this is the first one. Infinite in the sky.
The graphics look okay. What do you think of my safety glasses?
Very secure.
Who can blame a lady who plays?
Oh, with your prescription.
And one day, gentlemen stopped calling.
Atlas radio on ahead. Says you're looking for an invite to the beneficiaries. Nice, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. What was that? My friend, you are fucked.
I'm sorry, fucked. Well, that doesn't do anything. Oh, I'm using anti-personnel. Believe it or not, I'm playing on hard.
Have you ever played this game before?
Nope, I've never played on anything but normal. I was thought, ain't no way, but this time I was like, you know what? Okay, cool. Excuse me, God.
You're in the way.
Want that.
Yeah.
There's a way to get under there, I just don't remember how. Ooh. It's probably something you would get mad if I didn't play, but I love playing them in this game. They're like tapes, recordings.
Something must be done about Fontaine. While I was buying buildings in his futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The great chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to get it right.
Idiots. out his ammo. Oh, he's got a little sister though. Whoa! Where? Okay, I was like, Daddy, I did not. Stuff that, you know, is right there.
I saw one of these smugglers having a game of catch on the docks today. This surprised me because his hands were crippled during the war. He was unloading the barge the other day when he was bitten from the sea slug. Woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it,
he did. Can I follow up appointments next Friday? 4 weeks came and went, huh? Oh shit, did he just get rid of her? Good thing I didn't try to kill him. Electric buck, I'll take that. Ooh, there's another one down there. Oh, he just got another one, okay. All the way back here, okay. Is he gonna make me waste? Are you an electric bug, dude? That's on purpose. Bye. I look at her, she's all tired. What do you think about that?
He picked up Timmy's right after midnight. Either Ryan will be taking down Fontaine, or Fontaine will be taking down Ryan. We'll be interviewing poor Timmy and Fontaine Fisher.
You want some Big Red? There you go.
You're up for entertainment. The code's 5380.
You
found
the other.
Information, past biological structures.
Ryan and Aiden have their laws, and they can have my badge.